IIT Madras has one of the most verdant campuses anywhere in the world. The Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi graced the 56th convocation at IIT Madras in 2019 to commemorate its Diamond Jubilee and saw some glimpses of the research contributions made by IIT Madras to the nation in technologies related to water, telecommunications and healthcare, among many others. As an institution of eminence, IIT Madras has embarked on a journey to take its research global and fulfill the Honorable Prime Minister's vision of Atmanirbhar Bharat. In a significant step towards realizing this goal, the Tamil Nadu government, under the leadership of the late Honorable Chief Minister Purachitalevi Dr. J. Jayalalitha, very generously gave IIT Madras 163 acres of land in Tayur village for setting up a research-focused discovery campus. The discovery campus will have 2 lakh square meters of built-up space in the first phase, costing around 1,000 crore rupees. The first major research center to be ready in 2021 at the Discovery Park is the National Technology Center for Ports, Waterways and Coasts. Being built with generous support from the Ministry of Ports, Shipping and Waterways over an area of 10,000 square meters, the center will house India's first full 360-degree bridge mission simulator. The center will also have one of the largest sedimentation and erosion management test basins capable of emulating the entire Gulf of Kutch or the mouth of the River Hooghly. The Discovery Campus of IIT Madras will place Chennai firmly as an important destination on the global scientific and technological research map.